Meanwhile, didn't this kid just start his career, Sam?
Yes.
200 NHL game tonight. Go by in a hurry. What a good young player Keandre Miller is turning out to be.
Remember watching him walk on the ice at practice facility in Greenberg. Here's the steal by Panarin, but he couldn't get a shot off on the boards. Zibanejad was slowed down by Crosby. The puck came out in front, and Panarin leading to Zibanejad, breaks to the net, and scores! Oh, Mika Zibanejad does it again! Rangers lead 1-0.
Sam, this is a fabulous play by Tarasenko defensively. He spins around in hopes that he'll make contact with the puck and clear it away from a Pittsburgh player. Watch Tarasenko right there. He spins, knocks the puck away from Crosby, who would have had a chance, and now Panarin ends up with it. He gets it quickly to Zibanejad, and the finish and the 1-0 lead.
Rangers power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Rangers power play eighth in the league. Here's Fox moving. Now Kane. Fox, Kane, Trocheck, Panarin, and Lafreniere. This power play unit. Panarin fires in front. It was deflected. A rebound goes wide. Oh, Lafreniere was Trocheck.
Again, the guys in the pregame show, they talked about this. And they talked about last Sunday, so they were right on target with their comments.
Zibanejad and Tarasenko trying to get it through. Sanjari with the glove on Panarin. Oh, man. Evgeny Malkin. And across Zucker to Malkin, and it's broken up. Good play. Coming back, Ben Harper on defense. Harper back for it. Takes a hit from Raquel. Dumoulin. That's knocked down by Harper. Plays it off the boards. Taken back by O'Connor. Put out in front. Save Shesterkin on Joseph, who came in from the left point. Crosby. Joseph, long shot gloved by Shesterkin. Hard around the boards. Kako. Open man, Hedl breaks in. Hedl shoots, save, Jari. Rebound put out in front, Joseph there for Pittsburgh.
Those first passes that the Rangers are making are springing their players and getting the Penguins caught.
Kako around the net. Controlling, looking just off the bench, Braden Schneider. Drops it off. Hedl turns. Kako has it. Got Lafreniere in front. Jari made a save and the rebound cleared by Letang, who was on his knees.
Yeah, I think that hit Jari in the face mask. I think he's trying to get the attention. I'm not sure if that face mask is whether he broke a strap or not.
For Kreider. Here comes Trocheck. Goes wide on Dumoulin. Shoot, save at the post by Jari. Miller's got it. Truba. Kane winds it deep. Kreider against O'Connor. Pettersson fires it ahead. It's lifted out by Granlund. Final seconds of the first period. Miller with a long shot, stopped by Jari. That's it. In that same matchup to start the second period, Zibanejad with Tarasenko and Panarin, Crosby with Gensel and Rust. What do you look for here in the second, Joe?
Well, you know what? I do expect a different response by Pittsburgh because, you know, they just have that ability to open things up. And more than likely, it was probably a little reminder from the head coach. Hey, let's just keep our foot on the gas. Keep getting it in like they're doing now. Keep the pressure in the offensive zone. That's what it was.
Zibanejad. Zibanejad, Tarasenko. Now Schneider. Saved by Jari. The screen in front by Zibanejad.
Not a real big player, but he's really competitive and has a nose for the net.
That line has been good for the Penguins for several years. Gensel and Rust with Crosby. Nice move by Zucker. Saved by Shesterkin with a glove. Penguins broke it up. Gensel one-on-one with Truba. Nice play by Truba. He's had a strong game. That pass broken up by Crosby, and he scores! goal by Ricard Raquel has tied the game. Just like that, a turnover cost the Rangers, and Crosby picks up another big point.
82nd point, and you'll see the giveaway behind the net. Crosby anticipates, ends up with the puck as Miller tries to go the other way, and Ricard Raquel has been put on this line. That's a change, but here it is again. Crosby starts going at Miller, and then he goes behind the net. And then
here in the second, tied 1-1. Trouba with a good play at the line on Archibald. Takeaway, Mott, he scores! Tyler Mott with a brilliant play! And the Rangers lead 2-1. His first goal as a Ranger since returning this season.
Dave Bologna's cue. And Trouba starts it, and then Mott ends up with the puck after the misplay by Joseph. Here it comes again. Joseph can't handle it. Mott with the pressure, which is what Dave talked about, just going, forcing things to happen. Mott does it there, and
Lafreniere retains possession. Now it's stop on Kako battling Pettersson. Kako stick handles in. A penalty is upcoming on the Penguins. Delayed penalty. Extra skater on for the Rangers. Down low, Kreider. Pass tipped outside Fox. One shot saved by Jari as the period comes to an end. Andrew, period ends, but the action on the ice doesn't.
That's because Kreider took the shot right about when the buzzer was going off to end the period. Pittsburgh thought the shot came late.
Thank you, Dave. Minute 22 remaining on the Rangers' power play as we start the third period with Trocheck, Fox, Kane, Panarin, and Lafreniere. Lafreniere, Patrick Kane. Carries in, dropped it off to Panarin. Open ice, Trouba with a slap shot, a save by Jari. Panarin's got it. Across, shot wide by Kane. Takes over. Brian Dumoulin carries out. A little over 2 minutes gone by here in the third. Taken back by Crosby, got it to Raquel. Now Gensel trying to bank it in off Shesterkin. Jari has kept the Penguins in it. Drop pass to Lafreniere, trying to get it through to Kako. A save by Jari, and he's got the puck. Tristan Jari coming up with some big saves.
Yeah, chances at both ends. Here's Gensel, patient, goes off just the outside of the post. One more time, look how patient he is, and he's just about at a bad angle, and that one, no way that was going in unless it deflected, and then the Rangers get this chance as Kako has it deflect off the blade of his stick.
Trocheck wins it back. Trouba shot off the post.
I think that one deflected on the way in.
Kreider comes out. Rangers 3-on-2. Kane moves in. Now Kreider to Kane. Save Jari.
Goes from not many scoring chances to then flurries. And here's one. Good job by Trocheck to stay with it. Here comes the shot. Yeah, that was deflected by Kreider. And off the post. And then Kane off the Kreider feed.
Crosby off the boards to Pettersson. Now Gensel, little shot kicked away by Shesterkin. Fired out to Gensel. He scores! And there's that one quick shot that you were talking about, Joe. And once again, Crosby in the middle of things sets up Gensel. It's 2-2.
Now that was an extended offensive zone rush by that group. And for Gensel, he makes goal scoring look easy. That's his 30th, and it was the pass from Crosby. There's a shot, and then some help from Raquel. So that Mikkola had trouble with it. Raquel was able to just to knock it off the stick of Mikkola right over to Crosby, and Crosby, the quick pass to Gensel, and he's got that kind of time.
Trocheck Ryder stopped by Ruda, fired toward the net and off of the goaltender Tristan Jarry.
Might have hit him in the side of the head also. That was Patrick Kane.
Kane trying to surprise him from that sharp angle. Fox shot blocked. Rebound! Score! Chris Kreider! Battling all the way in front! Won the battle! And the Rangers lead again! 3-2!
This starts behind the net. Kane, and then this shot gets deflected, and that's what made it a difficult save for Tristan Jarry. The shot, and then Kreider just uses that size and strength in front. And we talked about him earlier. He's had a good career against Jarry and the Penguins scoring goals.
Rangers leading 3-2. Rust. Fires in. Around the boards it goes. Fox is there. Back behind the net comes to Rust. Up the boards to Letang. Out to him is Trocheck. And it's taken away by Sabanajad. Weaves his way into the Penguin zone. Feed to Trocheck. He shoots his save. Rebound score! Chris Kreider! With just over 49 seconds to go, Chris Kreider's second consecutive goal gives the Rangers a 4-2 lead.
Yeah, the Rangers have done a nice job defending in this game, and they'll make a defensive play right there. It was Trocheck that made the play. Zibanejad then had some room. He didn't want the open net. Kreider eventually does. So the defensive play by Trocheck. Trocheck and Zibanejad will assist.
Out by Mott. Outstanding play. 5 seconds to go. And the final seconds tick off on a New York Rangers win. The Rangers defeat the Penguins 4-2.